So again, I've improvised it. I welded this harbor freight winch, so in case I have any problems. And I drilled the hole, I removed the whole ICATCH thing, and next thing will be to, as you can see, that's my fiberglass repair. You can't even see, it's just as good as new, and I painted it, gel coat painted it. Next thing is to remove these ICATCH ones, just have normal bumps.